Nawe siyahamba.
Sure, Boza. Siyaba.
Siya kwi shopping.
Oh, nami vele Boza.
Ngithi wena umantshingilane. Sala nebuilding. Sala ulugadile. So ready, angisho?
Sure, Boza.
Sambona.
Yeah, wena vele. Vele. Ngibanhamba nalesi.
Yeah, Mr. Mtaungu for Robert Benz. Hey, bona le briefcase, Ali.
Sure, Boza.
Iqukethe into ezongithatha one step closer ukuthi ngibe biggest property owner eBraamfontein. Ngifuna ukuya owner yonke iJozi.
Nakanjani, Boza?
Usambeni namezo.
I'm afraid you've wasted a trip, gentlemen. Change of plan.
I don't follow.
My partners and I have taken the building off the market. It's no longer for sale.
So you made me come all this way just to tell me that the deal is off?
Least I could do was tell you in person. Just good business.
What's really going on here?
We've done further due diligence on you, Motaung. And my partners are in agreement. We don't feel like we should be doing business with someone of your, standing. Look, we are particular about who we let in, especially in a small shop like Braamfontein.
That's
fine.
I hope this doesn't smack of the bad old days. But we have standards to uphold. What with investor confidence being at an all-time low. You understand? No hard feelings, huh?
What's that, Lady?
Ah, boss, lo muntu uporile, man.
Push up, uporile lo muntu. Uporile.
No hard feelings.